That was weird. The stream thing just crashed on Twitch. Sorry about that. I'm gonna try to figure out what just happened, because my housemate said her internet just crashed. Okay, is that right now? Okay, that scared me, because like Twitch just crashed and the bitrate is pretty bad right now, but I think it's fine. I think we're okay. Bitrate up there is red. So, I believe we're okay. We'll go a little bit longer and see if anything happens. Ugh. Yeah, I want the thing behind her to look intimidating. And I'm trying to figure out like what I want to do with the ghost. Like, sure, it's behind her and everything, but I don't know how to stylize it, or what I want to do to stylize it and stuff. So. Maybe it's cool. So we're gonna put the ghost away for now. We're gonna work on the girl in the front, because I do know what I want to add to her. Well, not really add, but you know, do the normal things. We're gonna go to the 50%. Yeah, that's kind of the thing. I'm slowly starting to kind of like grasp what I want to do, because you know, a lot of artists, when they do stuff like this is like free form. Like, I have just a simple idea and want to try to make it work. Really don't know, really just kind of figuring things out as they go. The reference that I made, just to make sure I get the lighting correct on it. Yeah, this right here is completely darkened out because it's underneath it. It's probably gonna go in over here too. Yeah. Oh no, I feel really, really good today. Like freaking Monday. All here. I'll freehand this. Probably be a lot better. Freehand it. Later. Good idea. These up right here, and then we good. Erase that. Probably do something with soft. Oop, that is too big. Kind of soften up a bit. That is not the right thing. I think I have an idea now. Still don't know what to how to set the I don't know how to set the ghost just yet. But I think I have something. Hear me out. This. A little bigger. There. That should do it. Okay, so let's finish up with the other stuff. There we go. Yeah, our internet's not really that great this morning, it seems like. So if I lag off or whatever, that's then I apologize for that. Hopefully we don't have to cut the stream short because of the internet stuff. But I have the sneaking suspicion that we will. So. So we're going to do as much as we can. Oh, we have it. Sadly, I don't really have the time. If it does go out. Yeah. So like on my end, I have the stream up so that I can see the chat and everything else and all the notifications and stuff. And it's actually cutting out pretty bad. It is green right now, so it should be fine. If it happens again, we might have to take a break, and then we'll probably restart the router or do something to fix the issues. So we can fix it. But we're gonna keep working for now. Next time it cuts out on your end, mod, let me know, or just Discord me or something like that if you can, so that I know if it's out. I can look over here and see if it's out on my end as well. Trying to keep it up and running. Might go back in like I did with the hide piece for a few weeks ago and do the ink thing where I ink it in and make it look more fuller on her. At least may not do it with the ghost though, but we'll do it with her. Let's do some here. It's kind of more in the light. Sorry if I'm like all over the place with this. Like, that's kind of how I do my drawings. Is that I'm kind of all over the place. Like, I just kind of do stuff as it comes, as I see fit. So it's kind of going to be all over the place. Go back here, here. No, I mean, it's for some people, if it's like stuff that seems to be kind of randomized and out of order, it does bother them. So I'm going to make sure that like it's not going to be bothering them too much. Wait, I have a good idea for this one. So I can kind of see. It's kind of off the side. So let's lower this down to almost black. Not black, but it's almost black. We're going to start adding glow. Yeah, that's fine. So strange, it's like that. Okay. Going up here. Or, even better, make it solid white. That doesn't really look good like that. See if this works. It does look really weird with that kind of out of place. Maybe that's a good thing. Put this all the way black. All right. What if we reverse the colors? So it's got the white outline. Let's change the outline to that color. And let's change this to solid white. Let's just see what happens. No, that's not how it works. Probably change this to black just to get it. Too, because it's already black. Yeah, that's right. So I'm gonna do this. Turn it. Make sure that's she's gone. Okay. We have this, that, and then we have the girl in front. Okay, another idea. Let's try this right here. So that's up here is more realistic, and it starts fading into a ghost down at the bottom. You're going to also make your transparent towards the bottom too. All right, so she will get shading up at the very top. Very, very light shading. Oh, very light shading. Yeah, I'm just trying out a new, some new things. The other one looks good. I could just easily go back to it. It's better to me. Just trying out some things, so. So it's okay, we're just experimenting right now. Did the stream just cut out just then? Or was it just me? Our preview just cut out. Yeah, I mean it cut out like the same the stream preview just cut out entirely, so you need to reload the entire thing. So yeah, it's a little wonky. that's just the erase, completely erase all of this. Just do it over again. Let's do here, gradient and erase. Let's try gradient and erase. Okay. So, basically we just pick these, merge these together, keep that separate. And then we'll do gradient erase on this. Okay. And then we will merge this layer together so it's all one layer. Then we will go to some filters. Let's try this. Let's put this in the background of that. Okay, it doesn't show up at all. Let's go back. Let's let this play out. See what it does. Did mostly nothing to it. All right. Cool. Well, okay. Blur. Go back to motion blur. Motion blur seems to work out very well. But it is doing nothing. Did it break? Oh. Okay, so all this stuff is going here. Okay, well, we can try radio blur again. Probably not that. Let's go outward to see what that does. However, we could do something really crazy. Like this. Basically just cut out the face. We paste it, and then we'll just remove it. So that her face is completely gone. And then we'll go back in and just do the fix this real quick. Might be a lot harder, but we'll deal with it. Let's see. Now we take this filter, motion blur it. So that only her face is motion blurred. You can also do that to other parts. We'll just cut this part out. And then we'll go up to it, we'll filter it. Probably not as good as the other one. Again, I'm gonna keep the face, but I'm gonna delete this other part because it's getting too much of a problem. So I'm going to make a duplicate of this again, get rid of that, and do this. Prepare to select layers. The face is still there. Then we're going to create and erase. And then we're going to foreground transparent. We're going to go straight down. Probably up a little bit, actually. So go to the goat's face, and we'll just kind of erase this a bit. So like that looks good. But all right.
Let's see. To this. Make sure this is out. Try this again. All right. Not go back anymore. Oh, just delete that then. Excuse me. Duplicate layer. I'm gonna take this off completely and see what we get with it. Right now we're just playing with stuff, so forgive me if it's just, you know, kind of boring. Just trying to work on some stuff and try to figure it out. So soft. What if? We just blacked everything out. right. Ghost copy. We have the entire thing. All right. Merge colors. And then what if we just net colorize? Just make it all black. You remove the girl in front. Everything is black, just a big black shadow. No details or anything in here. I have an idea. No, that's too far back. Whatever. Not like this. All right. So, get rid of that. Merge. Oh, that's the right ghost there. Nope. We need to do ghost copy. Alright, we're gonna delete that. Delete it. There. Duplicate. Keep it. That around it went like go. Da 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 da. Merge selected. We're still gonna keep this. Actually, we're gonna delete it. It's awful. We're gonna completely black this out like we did last time. But we're gonna keep the bottom one open so that we can let's go ahead and get rid of a lot of these things right here. I don't know why they're there, but get rid of them. We duplicate it again. Just add the extra black to it. Let's clean this up a bit. Okay. So we have this. We have one underneath it too. So what we can do is take this. We're gonna duplicate it. Oh, not duplicate it. Not that. This duplicate. No. And then we're gonna get rid of that one just in case to save that one. And then we're going to take soft brush. Just kind of go around. What? Was I don't know. There. We can kinda do this a bit. So it shows a little bit of detail, but not too much. Okay. Now, we're going to take this one up at the top, and we're going to motion blur it a bit. Make it look more just out there. I do have where I used to. I'm not sure if I still have it or not. Recent effects. So I thought I still had it. Maybe it's in pattern? No. Artificial, maybe? No, of course not in that. It's not in clothings. Patching? No, probably not. Wanting to use it again for a while, but I don't think I have it anymore. I guess I just have to go re-download it. I don't know what happened to it. I used to have it. Download. Let's go down. So much stuff. There it is. Why is it? Do I already have it? No? Apparently I don't. Oh well. Alright. Let's That's there we go. Next, gonna take that off. Do that. The ones with the glowing lines looks too tacky. To be perfectly honest. I don't particularly like it that much. And it, I don't know, it just doesn't look right to me. I'm trying to do something a little bit different than what I normally do. So, I don't know, it might work out a bit more. Because, like, it's trying to look scary. And not like necessarily like a like an illustration of a ghost, say that. But yeah, I see what you mean. Get back here. This one's just a experimental drawing, seems like. Let's try out our new pins we got. See what that does. Oh. Okay. Actually pretty cool, actually. Make something with this. Just a little bit. This. No. There we go. I don't want that. All right. Some color balancing on her shadows. Okay. Let's see. Good. Like this.
Discovery in the shuttle has
what if. Again, another what if. Let's do something a little different. Let's try some things out. Back up. Go back up there. Stick with the blue. Wonder if I should there we go. Now I can duplicate it. It worked. Okay. Get these two together. Duplicate these. And then just slide them down. These together. Duplicate them again. There we go. I think that is a pretty good Halloween piece for our piece for print. This a little bit right here. That's kind of an issue. Need to bring it down just a bit because of I don't want the thing to cut head off, whatever. I'm gonna go use the take a break real quick, and then I'll come back, and then we'll finish up. So give me just a few minutes. BRB. All right, I am back. We're gonna finish up for today. I know that we don't really have enough time to start really anything else. So I'm gonna go through the whole Rick and Roll and probably call it for today. I am very hungry. And we did, we finished it today. I think it came out looking really, really nice, and you got to see the entire process, basically from start to finish, of me figuring out what I want to do, have a basic idea, and just going from there, and getting to this bit right here. So, I hope it was enjoyable for everyone. I'm actually happy. This piece looks really, really good. I hope it comes out looking this good on print. But we'll have to see. You will have to see. All right. Well, gonna do the whole Rick and Roll thing. This will be available in our shop. I think this won't be available for a little while, about a month. Let me check the Trello. So how much when it will be. Yeah, this will be available actually on Halloween. As a poster. But for right now, if you're waiting on that, you can go ahead and look at our other stuff. We have a couple other posters and stuff like that, like the painter I did and the hide one I did my very first stream. I'm actually very proud of how that one came out looking. We just released this Monday. So give it a good old look-see. Also got the slime stickers and everything else for you to enjoy. So that is that. I appreciate people who have purchased stuff from here. You don't have to, obviously, but it is nice if you do. Also, if you miss streams or whatever, I do have a YouTube channel that I am still working on, but I am putting up all the VODs and stuff on here for you guys to enjoy. So, to catch part one of this, then good. Good. Great. Wonderful. All right. Well, I am going to call it for today. Be sure to follow me on my socials. Just type in what Diamond Flame has typed in the chat. You can get all the other stuff there. Thank you for all the follows. Smutted, if you watch this later on, thanks for coming out and hanging out for a little while. Even though it was very brief, I do appreciate it. It's really fun. So, all right. Well, I'm just going to end it here. have a good rest of your day, everybody. Take care.